As they got closer, okay, stay in your row, stay in your two rows, and fly this way. Fly this way. Fly this way. Come with me. Come with me. Stay in your two rows. Stay in your two rows. There you go. Yes. Then, okay, here we go. Make sure you're in your two rows. There you go. In the second row, come on behind them. Come on behind them. Second row, come on behind them. And then, they made a huge, huge roar. Let's hear the roar. Keep flying, and they hover just over the earth, or for over the world. All right, and where's the next row start? Where's the next row start? Who's in this row? Who's in this row? Who's the next row? There we go. There we go. Come on this way. And fly, fly, keep flying, until finally, they landed. Keep standing. They landed with their big wings, with a sound like, let's hear that. Very nice. And they kept standing, and they opened their huge mouths. Let's see that. And the wumps were surprised. Let's hear. Be surprised. Yeah, very nice. And out of the mouths of these flying monsters came little aliens that were orange and purple and had green and gray fangs. It was the polluting producers. Okay, monsters, sit down. Polluting producers in the front two rows. Stand up. And they came out wiggling and waggling. Let's see the wiggling and waggling. And they were talking. Let's hear you talk. And they wandered to the closest hill they could find. Okay, turn and face me, polluting producers. Turn and face me. And waggle and wobble in place. There we go. And then you can stop where you are, because their fearless leader—that would be you. Go ahead, stand up. their fearless pollution leader made a speech, and because I mean that's what leaders do—they make speeches. And so what you'll do is you will say a line in your speech, okay, in your blah blah language, all right, and then I will do my best to translate. Okay, I'm gonna try to translate. So go ahead and start off the speech with a flourish. Go ahead.
Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah.
Okay, yeah, that's good, that's good. Okay. I think basically what she's saying, my fellow polluting Petutians, I'm sorry we had to leave our old world. It was very dirty, we have no idea why. Okay, go ahead and get it.
Blah blah blah. Blah, 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 blah.
Okay, and she says, but fortunately, we found a new world, a cleaner world, right here. Okay, go ahead and finish off the speech.
Blah, 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 blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, blah, we'll call this new world Bullfrog in My Shoe. Say that last little part. Oh, I'm sorry. Discarding it too. Discarding it number two. I'm so sorry. I thought it was a little loud. Okay. And then she made the signal. Go ahead and give the signal. Do you know what the signal is? Oh, yeah, okay, it goes like this, right? Giant metal machines with giant metal fangs. Get up, machines. There we go. And they started slowly creaking and clunking in their monster way. Come on this way. This way. They started clinking and creaking closer and closer to the wonks. Okay, you can stop right where you are. Wonks, you see them coming and you're a little scared. Let's hear you sound scared. so, Ben, you stand up right here with me. You stand up, stand right there. Now let's go like this. And they found a cave, so go in there once. Go in there once. And you can, and you can go. Yeah, go ahead and sit. Yeah, no, stay in your lines. Go ahead and sit back down where you were before. Go ahead and sit back down where you were before. No, very nice. Fortunately, they found a cave, and they all went in. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. And meanwhile, here we go. And you can get the sit back down there. Thank you, Kate. And meanwhile, the monster, the metal machines came out, so follow me now. There we go. All right. And as they went out, they started ripping down trees. They started ripping the trees out. That's what. There we go. Ripping the trees down. And then they started plowing roads. Okay, start plowing some roads here. Plowing some roads. Make some sound. Make some robot sounds. Let's hear them. Yeah, very good. And then, as they went by, they started making buildings. So as we pass you, they started popping up. Okay, start popping up buildings. Keep going, metal machines. Keep going this way. Keep going. Okay. Look like a building, just for a second. Look like a building. There we go. All right, keep going, guys. Keep going on the machines. Keep going. And they made horrible, loud noises. Let's hear the noises. There we go. And you stop right there. And then, after they had done all that stuff, they went back into their garage. Okay, you follow me. Be a monster and then follow me. Follow me. Turn around and follow me back into the garage. Here we go. Keep going. See it again. Very nicely done. And after all that construction, there were lots of buildings left. And some of them were bowling alleys. And some of them were planetariums. And some of them were schools, but most of them were factories. So let's see some chimneys on those buildings. Let's see some chimneys. There we go. All very nice. And they were spurting out. They were spurting out lots of gases and fumes, and they were making sounds like cluppity glup. Let's hear the cluppity glup sound. And they were making schloppity schlop sounds. Let's hear the schloppity schlop. Belching. All right, buildings, you can sit back down. And so, fortunately, the wolves were able to find that cave and hide from the metal machines. But once the wolves were hidden, the polluting Petutians, first two rows, stand back up again. They worked in their factories every day, so let's see those tentacles flying. And they kept talking to each other while they were working. Some of them at their factories, they had to put things together. So start using your screwdrivers for the tentacles. There we go. Okay, good. And some of them had to hammer things together. So use your hammers for the tentacles. And some of them had to fold stuff. So let's see you fold stuff. Very good. Coughing. Let's hear some coughing. And some of them started sneezing. Some of them started wheezing. You know what wheezing is? Yeah. they went to their fearless leader once again. Okay, fearless leader, go ahead and stand up, and you're going to listen to their complaints. So let's figure out what some of the complaints are. You have a complaint. Go ahead, and your blah blah language, go ahead and stand up and tell your leader. Remember, you're good, you've got 10 minutes. Okay, and tell your leader in your blah blah language one of the problems. Go ahead. Yeah, a little louder, she didn't hear that. Yeah, oh my goodness. Oh, I couldn't have said it better myself. Okay, you can have a seat again. Basically, what he said was, the air is so dirty we can hardly breathe it. That's a good point. That's a good point. Okay? Let's you two. You both have the same problems. So go ahead and stand up and tell me. Yeah, go ahead. And tell your fearless leader in your blah blah language what the problem is for you two. Yeah, okay, yeah. I thought the two people would be louder, but that's it! They said, the water is so disgusting, it's tortured. I think, isn't tortured the word you use? Yeah, tortured, that we can't drink it. That's a good point. You don't have to be shy, no, that's a great point. And you two, go ahead and stand up. Actually, you three, go ahead and stand up. And these three, they had the same problem too, so in your blah blah language, go ahead and let's hear it. I hadn't even thought of that. That's a good idea. Go ahead and sit down. Basically, what they're saying is, it's always so noisy, we can hardly sleep. Oh, good point. And of course, their fearless leader answered very succinctly. Go ahead and tell them.
Blah, blah.
Said.
Okay. Blah, blah.
Right on, brothers and sisters. That's what she said. She said, right on. All right. And, so what she decided to do, she decided to get their greatest space explorer ever, who happened to be sitting right next to her. Go ahead, stand up. Greatest space explorer ever in the history of the Bloody Magicians. And so go ahead and tell her in your language, tell her, okay, this plan is too